bourbon?
Sure. Good stuff.
Yeah, that's great.
These from your little are these from your private collection or?
Most of this is what I can readily get available on short notice. That tandem I built for my dad back in 1987. This bike is the last bike I built for Cliff. I actually started it 10 years ago and just finished it last year.
Really?
Yeah, got married, so. That's why it's called the 10 years late edition. 10 years late edition. That's the guy that's not there, it's his bike.
That's funny.
This bike here I made for my wife when I lived in Oregon when we were dating.
You did what now?
Made this for Sarah when we lived in Oregon when we were dating. I made a pair. And you see, mine never got finished. This is the raw form. It's the same exact frame as that, but it's not finished yet. And that's the bike I made for myself here last year and just put together this last winter.
Is it comfortable to ride? Really?
You want to make a bike?
Well, it's unique. And I've never seen those handlebars like that before.
Yeah. It's called mustache bars.
Okay.
So this is...
It's good stuff, man. I saw that articulated bike outside. That was pretty wild.
Cliff made that.
Oh, he did?
He did that in a tall bike.
Very cool. And then there's the proprietor of the establishment. Thanks for setting it up, man. Kick-ass stuff.
Yeah, isn't it? Yeah, you're welcome. It's called The Greatest Human Cylindrical Machine. That's what this whole show is about.
The greatest human
cylindrical, people call it circular, but I want to put a twist in it. really circular is cylindrical because the frames on tubes are cylindrical.
Okay.
And you gotta go out and meet the greatest human cylindrical machine because he's on top of the fence getting ready to jump.
We're gonna go down and catch.
I'm out here to meet the greatest cylindrical human machine here.
Outdoor blue band starting about 5 feet.
6 foot long steel pole.
Imagine you're a scout. It's made out of steel and 6 feet long.
Just slide it out there.